Okay, so today we'll learn what proper fraction and improper fraction. What? Proper fraction are fraction that the numerator is smaller than or greater than denominator. When the numerator, what is numerator? Numerator is the number about the line, about the bar, okay? And denominator?
It's the down part.
So, a proper fraction refers to the fraction that have, what is it? The numerator is less than denominator. Example, what is it? 2/3. What is 2? 2 is the numerator. Three was it? Denominator. So look at the numerator and denominator. Numerator is 2, denominator is 3. So 2 more than 3 or less than 3?
Less than 3,
right? So numerator less than denominator. This type of fraction we call, was it? Proper fraction. Got it?
Yes.
One more. 2/5. Okay. One more. Okay, whatever that the numerator is less than denominator, okay?
Yes.
6, 9 example. Okay? All of these fractions are called, was it?
Proper fraction.
Proper fraction. What about improper fraction? What is improper fraction? Okay, what is an improper fraction? What is an improper fraction?
Improper fraction is that numerator is greater than the denominator.
The fraction that was it? The numerator greater than what? Denominator called, was it?
Improper fraction.
Proper fraction.
Yeah.
You remember it? Look at it. The fraction that the numerator are greater than what denominator are called improper fraction. I mean the number above. Greater than the number below, we call what? Improper fraction. Number example. 13, 6, example. Look here. 13, 6. 13 is what is numerator? Right?
Yes.
6 is what?
It's denominator.
Denominator. Between 13 and 6, which one is greater than?
13
greater than 6, right?
Yes.
Got it?
Yes.
So this kind of fraction is called?
Improper
fraction. So one more. 21. 8 example. Okay. This is improper fraction. Improper fraction. Okay, how many minutes are there?
4.
Okay, thank you for watching.
Just 5.
Okay, you will see me a little bit more because I will tell you more in detail about how to convert the improper fraction to make number, from make number to improper fraction. Okay, thank you for your watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
And share.
And share as well. Bless you.